Okay. Now we're going to show you some watch and sentry dog attributes. Good boy. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Boots. Watch him. Good boy. Watch him. Boots. Watch him. Boots. Watch him. Good boy, Lopper. Watch him. Kind of jump at him, Tiffany. Kind of jump at him. Boots. Watch him. Watch him, Boots. Now, Boots is standoffish. Boots. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Good boy. Watch him. Watch him. Good boy. Good boys. Okay. Okay, now. Whopper. That's enough. Be nice. Hey, that's enough. Now, Whopper's really alert, and he's experienced enough where he'll bark just to alert me somebody's here. Boots, he won't always, and it has to be something to rouse his attention. If it's somebody hostile or something like that, he'll take right off and stand his ground good. Now Dance, he'll bark no matter what, no matter who it is, and I've conditioned him that way some too. Now they all know Tiffany, and that makes a big difference. If you can get them to bark at people that they know, then it's a lot more sure thing they're going to bark at somebody that's hostile, which most dogs will anyway, even though they still have to be conditioned to stand their ground sometimes, and especially to do actual guard duty work. Boots, Whopper, be nice. Now, notice Dan. He's already agitated. Wary. Now, watch something that's really important. Boots, or Dance, watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Okay. Okay, that's enough. Now, being able to shut them off is very important. Okay, Dance, be nice. Okay, Tiffany, you walk up and pet him. Dance, be nice. No, don't jump up. Good boy. Dance, watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Good boy. Okay. Dance, be nice. Be nice. Be nice, Dance. Trying to break him jumping up. He still does on other people, just not on me too much. Dance, watch him. Watch him. Good boy. Watch him. Watch him. Kind of jump at him, Tiffany. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him. Okay, that's enough. Good boy. Okay, be nice. Be nice. Tiffany's been around dogs, and she's not real timid around them. He's got real good watchdog and guard dog capabilities. Okay, that's enough. He don't always know when to be quiet, which we're working with. But he's doing pretty good. Okay, now we're going to show Mac standing guard at the door, and then we're going to show how sociable he actually is too with people that he knows.
Watch him. Watch him.
And now, Mac, be nice. Now Mac knows Tiffany, been around her quite a bit. Dobermans aren't the vicious animal everybody thinks, except when they really get mad. But you need to be able to control your dog. You gotta be able to shut them on and off like a light switch. And that's what is really important.